Good afternoon, guys. My name is Ryan Aceball with Bull Shoals Lake Boat Dog. You come down to see us, you rent one of these houseboats, you can do it for 3 nights, 4 nights, or 7 nights. We have a lot of houseboats. We have a lot of main rental boats that we do, pontoon boats, sky boats, deck boats, fishing boats. Anything and everything that has to do with water, we are head first into it. So anything that we can do to accompany you on having a good time and having a fun time with your family.
The 178 Club has been in Bull Shoals for 30 years. We put out the finest food in Northwest Arkansas. We'd like to invite everybody to come up and enjoy our wonderful cuisine. We're open 6 days a week, all through the summer and winter. We have an excellent staff. We have a great wine list. We do catering for houseboats. Catering on the rivers and lakes. One of our biggest customers is Ranger Boats, and we've been catering them for years and years, and we just have a wonderful clientele here.
Raimondo Winery. I'm actually the third generation winemaker for Raimondo. My grandfather originally came from Sicily, and my grandfather was the first winemaker, and then it was my uncle. Now I'm making wines from the California grapes that our vineyards are still in California. But I moved to Arkansas, and I love to make the wine. It's a great, fun place for our fishermen to come when they're taking a break from fishing in the evening. But even more importantly, their wives love to visit my winery. They're like, go ahead and go fishing, honey, because guess what? I'll be at Raimondo Winery. One thing that's cool about my winery is that I have not only a line of olive oils and wines, but I also have a line of olive oils and balsamic vinegars. So people can come to a flight of that includes wines, olive oils, balsamic vinegars. I have some nice little finger foods. So it can be a nice afternoon. I'm actually on Lake Norfolk, but I'm tonight really just enjoying this opportunity to host the writers and to learn so much about what they're doing, and they're getting to share a little bit about Arkansas since I've moved here myself from about 8 years ago, and I really enjoyed it. It's a great place to be, especially if you're a sportsman. I love the fishing here in the Ozarks. Fishing all year round. I mean, you can catch every species of fish that you want, and that's one of the things that I love about the Ozarks. Beautiful place to be. So come and visit the winery. I think you would just so enjoy it. Bring your wife, bring your friends, bring your family. It's a real fun place to enjoy. Raimondo Winery. We are on Lake Norfolk. You can find us at the website www.raimondowinery.com or give us a call 870-421-1161, and we're happy to help you with online orders or just to come and find out where we are. So enjoy.